Number one is Omar Lara, lifting for Texas A&M. 215-pound open attempt. And the lift is going to be good for Lara. Bar goes to 270 pounds. The lifter from Texas A&M will be Rocky Abu Faraj. Sours up here on the deck. Woodard in the hole. On platform number two, Thomas is taking down 315.
Come on, DJ.
And it's an easy opener for Thomas. Three white knights. Take the bar to 340 pounds. The lifter is going to be Josh Sandoval from Texas A&M. He'll be followed by Gonzalo San Christensen. And it's going to be a good look for Rami Abu Faraj on platform number one. Take the bar to 325. The next lifter is going to be Ivan Zalazar out of Texas A&M. Be followed by Woodard Caprigo. On platform number two, Josh Sandoval is going to be his opener at 340. Take the bar to 345.